Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Takeru and welcome back to this let's play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. And I did not fuck up this time. So, we are going to Land of Myths, and this time we are playing as Sheikah and Impa. So as I said, I will start taking the top route, then the middle and then the bottom, even though these take place at the same time. So and we have two heart pieces that we need to remember to collect. This is the best one I have, even though it does not have any abilities.
Leading
but we're
a
off.
Force of Hyrulean soldiers, Impa stepped into one of the newly opened portals. The kingdom spread out before her seemed like the Hyrule she knew, yet it was somehow very different. Before long, she realized that they had traveled back to the era of the mythical hero of time. Odd. Impa began her search for the Gate of Souls. She sensed an evil presence on Death Mountain and set out for the ominous peak. And with her came the mysterious Sheik.
Off you go!
Oi.
You could have accompanied evil Lingolana. Why did you choose to follow me? I can't figure you out. How much do you really know of this Sheikah tribe? Tell me, who is your tribe's leader? Impa, which would it be? Correct. And yet you're the one named Sheikah of my tribe. So then, who's that that makes you? Are you weak? Something? Hey, listen, Princess Rusu is in trouble. Okay, another fairy. Rusu? Princess of the Thesaurus? She was abducted by Gorons. The leader of the Dodona used to be such a gentle soul. Someone named Zelda showed up and he wasn't able to... Wow, I can't even follow along the story anymore. Zelda Princess is here? Let's go ahead and see what's our own eyes. Sometimes I really hate that the text goes past that fast and you can't determine the speed yourself. I want that. Okay, where am I? Down there. Oh, hello there, big boulder. There should be an owl out here. Ow! This is the worst idea I had today. And that is how fast you can get us. One taken down. Okay, so that should be my heart piece, I hope. Oh, weapon. Damn it. Let's see, I'm here. Have I activated this one? Yes. Ow. Okay. Just really don't like these guys being around. And that one being on my side. Okay, can I get this one? Because he's on the way here anyways. So let's just go and wait for him. You just need to play some sweet tunes for him, then he's okay, I guess. If I remember my Ocarina of Time correctly. I've been a couple of years since I played it, so... Go up here first. I should also get what's called, hopefully at least. That is. Thank you. it's up there. Well, I can't get to it, sadly. Actually, wait a second. Can I? This is really a try. And I need to be fast about it. No, and it's the same problem as before. Annoyingly enough, I need an item that I get later on to be able to get up to where it were, so. Oh well. There we go. Okay, now that this is our key, should the door not be open? Yes, thank you. This one here. So maybe to be able to get the other heart piece, I need to place Chica. Well, Chica. Oh, I got it. This is my first second.
Mm-hmm.
Because I only have... myself to play as right now. I need to jump down here. Hello guys. Ow. Okay, take this then. Okay, that is the mission. Unless I get a high speed. No, not sometimes you can get a item after the battle has ended, so. But since it's for Sheikah, that's the one I'm missing, I think I have to play as Sheikah to get that. Or Sheik. Not Sheikah. Sheikah is the clan, Sheik is the name. Hello, Ruto. You have changed. Actually, this is more of the look she has in, what is it called? Ocarina of Time HD Remake. Or not remake, but yeah, the remake. For the 3DS. But one more down. I don't even remember how many stages there are in this game. But then one video per stage, because I think the half an hour around mark it takes every time. 20 minutes to half an hour. It's fine to keep. you're now able to increase Sheikah's Return of attack action. Okay, fair enough. But yeah, to get the fully hard, I need to play as Sheik. And at some point, I might go in and do actually the harder difficulties as get stronger. But as always, I will continue with the Water Temple after this break. And by this break, I mean, of course, in the next video. So thank you all for stopping by, and I hope you have a great day. And I will see you all the next time. So take care.